Come meet me on top of the Tower of Peace. It will be really nice. Yes. And when you get to the top of that tower, you're going to get a little surprise, you Japanese. Oh, sorry. Anyway, see you on top of tower.
Dr. Janice sure has a big house, doesn't he? He's planning on hurting people. I just know it.
It's okay, Billy. We're going to get to the bottom of this.
This is kind of fun. You're Inspector Butters, and I'm your faithful assistant, Dr. Watson.
All right, Watson. Well, let's find out what we need to and get out of here.
Yeah!
Butters, what are you doing in my house?
Huh?
Oh, dear. It's okay, Butters. You just think you're Inspector Butters right now.
Oh, man.
Come on, let's get you home.
Where are you going, Butters?
Oh, come on!
You aren't leaving here, Inspector! None of you are!
Butters, come on! Try and come back to us!
You can't run forever!
Excuse me, did someone order a pizza? Yes, that was me, but I'm a little busy at the moment. I'll be right back.
You'll never turn me in, Inspector Butters! You're dead!
Take over my shitty walk!
Holy crap, what time is it? Oh no, I'm late!
What took you so long?
Yes, I'm afraid my Tower of Peace was a little bit of trickery, Mr. Japanese dog. I'm going to put an end to you. And everyone gonna think it's just because you did what Japanese people love doing most.
No, don't do it! Don't kill yourself, please!
Oh, fuck you! I'm not trying to kill myself!
No, don't do it, please! So much info!
This is South Park Police!
Police? How?
We know the truth, Dr. Janice!
This Chinese rat trying to kill me!
He's not Chinese! He's white!
What the fuck are you talking about?
Your name is Dr. Janice!
You people crazy!
Listen to them, it's true!
Truth hurts, doesn't it, Janice?
Who are you people? Why are you all here?
How could I let myself believe white man was a Chinese? I have brought shame upon myself! Blah! No! This is racial stereotype!